POV, you came over to my house to watch the new Zayn music video, and I'm in my pajamas.
Oh, for God's sake, Niall!
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Unless you're new, then hi, welcome. My name is Jasmine. I make One Direction videos here on Hey Angel, but you can also check out my main description. You can check out my main channel with the link in my description if you want to. Welcome to another installment of me wearing a sweatshirt that you can't even see because the camera is too high. There we go. Now you can see that I have Zayn on my shirt in honor of today's video, which is me reacting to the Better music video. It just premiered a few minutes ago, and I'm here to react to it for you guys. By the way, this sweatshirt is from Shop Love Simply, of course. It's where I get like all of my One Direction merch. And you can choose the color. I really like the purple one because I like how it stood out with the other colors, but they have all kinds of colors if you want a different one. You can use my code JASMINEZAYD for 10% off if you want to go and purchase something off Shop Love Simply. All that information is also in the description. I'm so excited to be reacting to the Better music video. I haven't gotten a new Zayn song in forever, especially a Zayn song that's like his song and not like a collab song, and there's a music video. It's been forever since I've done a reaction on this channel. It feels good to be back. Oh my God, here it is, y'all. Look at that beautiful thumbnail. He's so beautiful. Not to mention the fact that he had a baby a few days ago. I bawled my eyes out when he posted that picture of him and his baby, confirming that it was born. I cried so much. Anyways, enough stalling. I'm just gonna watch the Better music video. Why am I like this? I get so nervous before reactions. I'm so nervous. I have no idea what this song or video is about in the slightest, so we're in for a treat here on this day. Is that him laying there? Oh my God, what if he just pops up out of nowhere? Oh my God, I'm not ready to see him.
So bad that I didn't want your ass.
Tummy, hit the red hair.
Cause I finally got out. Yeah, we finally knocked down.
Not the Justin Bieber ad.
Sometimes burn it up. Gotta let it go. So hard don't bring him here. What I'm trying to
do. Oh my God, he is otherworldly. Okay, falsetto.
Hey, can we say love? I fell in, I'm falling.
What is he doing? What is that? Oh, that's not Zayn. Zayn said, I'm giving you groovy. I'm giving you flawless. I love it.
In my mind sometimes, I must admit it. Like it's a crime on trial, I gotta quit it. Me and you wasn't meant, we wasn't fit.
Oh my God, his eyes. You know how in fanfics when they're like, his chocolate orbs peered into mine? That's what I'm feeling like right now. Not a single flaw. Do you see one? Not me. I love this song. That suit on him. Yes, sir. Okay, camera work. Absolutely. The beat of this song. I feel so comforted by that. Did that feel short to anyone else? That's kind of short. It's 2 minutes and 55 seconds. That's kind of short, but I won't complain. You know why? Because that song was amazing. Kind of like Only the Brave. It's like, it's short, okay, but it's great. It's a masterpiece nonetheless. Wait, I need to go find it on Spotify. It always hits different when you go find it on Spotify. That like tapping, like it sounds like someone's strumming and then tapping the guitar. I really like that. Zayn, Zayn's nose ring, Zayn's green hoop earring, Zayn's red hair, that blue suit on Zayn. Better by Zayn. I really am just a background character in Zayn Malik's world, and I'm gonna have to be alright with that. I am alright with that. He really said, no, you might not quite feel the same way, but I love you. Not him attacking me. Exactly! It's everything that he does, though. Like, he's just so good at what he does. It's like he was born to be making music like this. Not to be sentimental, but like, Or maybe it's just his style of music is really what I like. Like, I just genuinely like that style of music. And Zayn does it so well. It fits him so well. And it's the fact that his new era, like Z3, really started with him being a dad. Like, I've never been happier for this man. I feel like I can't even imagine how he feels. Like, he's doing what he loves. He has his little family that he loves. And that song is already stuck in my head. Just like the guitar, the da 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 da. And this is only the beginning. That's what's always like really exciting to me about when one of the boys is dropping the first single of a new era. It's like the one thing that kicks everything off. Like, we're about to be launched into more songs. Everything is better with Zayn, truly. So thank you, Zayn, for that song. Just know that I really look forward to doing more Zayn reactions and living through the Z3 era. I cannot wait for more music videos, more songs, album photo shoots, all that stuff. And I'm really excited for Zayn's future. He just seems to be doing his absolute best, and that's all I ever want for him, so. In the meantime, I will be streaming better for a 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, possibly 15th time before I go to bed tonight. And I trust that you will do the same, because it's what he deserves. It's not even what he deserves. It's what you deserve. It's what your ears deserve. Like, that is a treat. Take advantage of it. Thank you guys for watching my better reaction. Don't forget to check out the description for my social media and also my other channel. I hope you're all doing well, taking care of yourselves. Go stream better. Watch the music video if you haven't. I trust that you already have by the time that you see this. But if you haven't, go watch it. And I will see you guys in my next video.